What's the deal? Oh, it's got an Akizuki and a salmon. Right.
Autopilot mode enabled.
M.5, is that the extent of it, yeah? Haven't messed anything up here, that's as good. Well, that ship looks good in that camera, doesn't it? That is... good looking ship. They all are the Black Friday cameras, but that... yeah. You've won a Collingwood, you've never seen it or played it. You got a... have you got Nelson? Yeah, exactly what I was about to say. You like it, do you, Baron? But you like odd things, don't you? To be fair, I don't particularly get on with the Nelson. I don't like the lack of armour on the bow. Yeah, no, fair play, Baron. Absolutely fair play. Enemy destroyer detected. Enemy cruiser. I was hoping for the one with the airstrike. Oh, yeah. With the Warships.
Autopilot mode disabled.
To port. I'm going to turn straight into these two, aren't I? Because I'm an absolute tool.
All stations retreat.
I missed every shot on that hipper. You couldn't make it up, could you? I think you're about to have a whoopty.
The ship is on fire. All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
Hello. The secondaries are beastly on this thing. That's one of them special camos that, for some reason, I've been around the game for ages.
Torpedoes, direct front.
That's his engine out, perma. Whoa.
Our team has taken the lead. Enemy cruiser sunk.
There's a TV up there somewhere.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
Damn it.
Pull below the waterline. We're flooding quickly. Problem solved, sir. Confirmed penetration. Concentrate fire on the designated target.
I don't want people to play this more than I did previously. It's great. Top tier comedy. Don't spoil me a salmon.
Problem solved, sir.
It's up down there somewhere. Yeah, it's a strong, very strong ship, isn't it?
Enemy submarine in sight.
Oh, cool, I gotta take. Bear with me.
Destroyed an enemy battleship.
Sorry, daughter on the phone. No respect for the stream. I don't know why I haven't played it Whammy more. It seems like it's sort of your battleship to get on with. There's been a massive update to Ultimate Admiral Dreadnought with a heck of a lot of new hulls added. I kind of got lost with that. I need to get trying it back into it. They updated it so much that I completely lost. I kind of got the hang of it. I kind of understood what was going on, and then all of a sudden they just added it. Just grew, which was always the plan. I know, I get it, but where is that ping? There.
Torpedoes, direct front. Airborne. Torpedoes, dead ahead. Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes astern. Problem solved, sir.
Hello. No. I'm gonna get a sub. Hey, peace visitor, how are you?